everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Dragon Age Awakening. Now, you guys haven't seen this game in a while, but I decided to play it again, and a couple little caveats. A bunch of the quests are glitched. There are just a couple of the smaller, shorter companion quests. Thankfully, I managed to not glitch any of the main quests or anything that's really important, like getting characters to go through the joining. The ones who are glitched are Velana's side quest is glitched. You have to be very, very specific and finagle things in order to actually get it to trigger. And Sigrun's quest is glitched because I did a side quest that apparently precludes you from starting her quest because of a glitch and a crossing in the wires. But other than that, we do have a couple quests to do before we do more of the main quest. I did all of the storyline quests. Well, not the storyline quests, all the side quests, I should say. And the only reason why I'm not Amaranthine doing some of the companion stuff we have here, these three guys, well, not Ogryn's, because we have to get Ogryn to like us more first, but we have something to give to someone, because I found it while I was doing side questy stuff. Hey, Anders, you're an asshole! Well, you're an asshole in the second game, but have a kitty!
Oh, look at the cute little kitty.
Gross.
Looks like Mr. Wiggums. Oh, but I don't know if I should keep him. We got into some dangerous scraps.
Aww. He can stay at the keep then. What do you want me to be right? He can stay at the keep then.
I suppose. Well, I'll keep him just for a while, until I find somewhere safer. Is that okay with you, kitty? I'll call you Sir Pouncelot. You can stay in my pack. Just for a little while, yes?
Stop making me try and like you, Anders. It's not gonna fucking work. Okay, we are going to take... Now, I'm going to take Anders, even though Anders is Anders, and you guys know how I feel about Anders. We're taking Anders because he's at least better to take than Velana most places. Okay, we're going to need Nathaniel for this, and we're going to always want to take Ogryn, because Ogryn needs to like me more, so I can at least do his side quest. Because this game is glitched all to hell and back. And once we do this one, I can do, you know, Liliana's song, which I have never seen. You know, I know Dragon Age, I know everything that happens, I know backwards, forwards, and everything in between, but I have not ever played Liliana's Song, Witch Hunt, Golems of Amgarak, or, the Darkspawn DLC. The, like, alternate reality DLC thingy bop.
That cat.
What?
Like moths to a flame. Women like it when men show affection for small, fuzzy, defenseless beings. Like you.
Yeah, stupid mage. Every time I pull something out of my robes, the women just flee.
Abandoned warehouse! This is apparently where we need to go for Anders' personal quest. And so we're gonna go here, get his phylactery, blow up his phylactery, even though it's Anders and I don't like helping Anders. Cause he's, like, he has the personality of somebody that I like. Shut up, Anders.
Maybe they don't want to draw attention to the cache. Could we be that lucky?
Shut up, Anders. I can't reconcile his personality, which is nice and, like, the kind of character I'd like, with what he does in the second game, so it makes me want to hate him, but I love to hate him, but I hate to love him, and it's... Okay, Anders.
Done.
Let's do this. Let's find your phylactery and blow it to pieces. I'm gonna take all those. Aquamagus, I think? That's for Ogryn.
And here I almost believed the infamous Anders wouldn't take the bait.
Uh-oh!
Yes, I suppose I should have known it would be you.
He's a great warden, now you can't take him.
You made a poor choice with this one, Commander. Anders will never submit, not to us and not to you.
He's got a point there, I mean, Dragon Age 2. He's made a fine great warden so far!
So far, yes. I'll make sure that this murderer is never a bother to anyone again.
What? No, you can't arrest me! King Alistair allowed my conscription.
Exactly.
The Chantra's authority supersedes the crown in this matter.
No, it doesn't. It
cannot hide within the Grey Warden's ranks.
No.
The Grey Wardens have ever been a haven for criminals.
He is my healer.
I do not know how you inspire such loyalty, Anders, but it will avail you naught. Now you come with us.
No.
Thanks, I
guess. Time to get wrecked, nerd! Why am I still getting approval for Anders? He's at max approval. Oh well, this lady's dead now. Wait a minute, did I change my difficulty setting back from when I was doing side quests? I didn't, okay. I keep forgetting to do that. Yes, I do the side quests on casual, don't you dare say a word about it. I do it because it's faster and it's easier and I really don't care for difficulty. You can stop screaming now, Anders! Are you done?
I wonder if Nemea knew about this. I guess it doesn't really matter. Thank you. You stood by me, and I appreciate that.
I never liked Templars much. No! I'm not calling him a friend! Never liked Templars much.
That's because they're all jerks. Anyhow, let's go before someone
call him a friend.
Rushes in to waggle a finger at us.
Not calling him a friend. Because he's frickin' Anders, man. It's frickin' Anders. Elfroot. Liberator's Mace. There's a door. Is there anything in here?
Task complete.
A cowl. And a chesticle.
That wasn't so bad.
A potion. And a bookshelf with Lyrium, the voice of the Maker. Cool. I wonder who that's for. Oh, wait a minute. What's up? It's a shelf! With some money! This isn't helpful! Oh! I got a cutscene while I was walking around. Oh, hi!
Is that really
now we do house quest.
Nathaniel, I had feared the worst.
Yeah, alive! Yay! Now like me, Nathaniel. I want extra willpower, whatever the fuck you give me.
Times
I can't remember.
Times must have been hard, Delilah. But you can do better than this. Come back to the estate until we find somewhere else.
What? Oh, Nathaniel, I didn't marry Albert out of desperation. I adore him.
Aww.
I was so glad to get away from Father's evil. This life is so much better.
Father's evil? Isn't that overstating things a little? He got caught up in politics.
You weren't here. You didn't see what he did, Nathaniel. You want the culprit who destroyed our family? It was him, without question.
I had no idea.
Yeah, because you weren't here, bro.
Of course you did. But you always worshipped Father, right from when you were a little boy. Come, brother. Let us sit and catch up a bit, shall we?
I like Delilah. She seems like a cool, level-headed woman.
She said she wants me to come back. Once all this is done. Meet her husband. She's due by the spring.
Wait, you went
she
to her house. What?
Happy. She said Father deserved to die. I still can't believe it.
Wait, he didn't meet her husband when he went to her house? Was he not just at work or something? He murdered my family he murdered my family!
I thought he had his reasons. It was a war for Andraste's sake.
He started the war!
Before I went to the free marches, he was never... How could he have changed so much?
Power does terrible things to people. Pubian Sax, will you be here or now? It's not your fault, Nathaniel.
What if I'd never left? I didn't have much choice, but still. I wish I'd known some of this sooner. I feel like such a fool.
Yeah, well, at least you didn't try to kill
me. Let's get back to our business. I need to think.
Okay, bye-bye. Is that it? Am I good? Where's my questicles? Okay, Augur and the Family Man. Great. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to finish any of these guys yet. But I'll probably be doing that off-screen because it takes too long otherwise. Let's go to Blackmarsh. Oh dear, and Ogryn's see-through again. Great. Whoa. That's gross and reminds me vaguely of Voldemort from the original Harry Potter. You know, eating the unicorns. Not even bothering to, you know, make a unicorn fillet. Or anything. Nope, just straight up drinking its blood.
They say
okay.
This marsh was once inhabited. Until one day, everyone disappeared.
You're not helping. I can't change party. I wanted to bring in Sigrid because I don't care about Nathaniel anymore. Sigrid's freaking awesome. Ah, screw it. We'll bring Nathaniel. I wanted to bring Sigrid, but I can bring her later. Uh-oh. Marsh Wolf! Kill it! Kill it with extreme prejudice.
Oh! My father used to tell me stories about the Black Marsh when I was young.
Nathaniel, I don't care.
Everyone here. This was just before the rebellion. A great mystery at the time.
That's not good. What evil magic could have caused this?
They never found out what happened here. Once the monsters appeared,
your eyes look fucked
up. The marsh was abandoned. I used to dream of coming to the Black Marsh and setting things right. Little boy dreams.
I think you have some of the Black Marsh in your eyeballs. Your sclera has gone completely gray and blackish. You're a demon, Nathaniel. We need to put you down. Villa's within here. There's no repairing it.
True enough. I did say it was a fantasy, didn't I? The Black Marsh is dead. If someone had told me I'd end up here, I would have laughed at them. But times change. When I was in Kirkwall, I thought I would return to Ferelden to take command of my father's garrison. Now, here I am. A Grey Warden and fighting both Darkspawn and demons. Interesting.
Yeah, interesting is one way to think about it. Stick around, this happens all the time.
And the fun never ends, I suppose. Good to know. Anyway, the Haunted Marsh awaits.
Also, if I cough or anything, you guys, it's gonna happen. I'm sick. I didn't think I was gonna record, but then I decided, you know what? Anders. Screw it, I'm recording anyway. What?
My family and mages.
Wait, what? I don't care! Anders, Nathaniel, stop talking to each other, we're in the middle of a fight! So if you could please just not, that'd be nice. Because we haven't hit them yet, Anders! There's Darkspawn corpse here! Yes. Alright, I forgot we were looking for Kristoff.
Darkspawn are definitely here.
Well, maybe you should shut up before they attack us, Anders. That's Darkspawn, isn't it? Yep, that's Darkspawn. Great. It's all Anders' fault. You guys heard it first here, you guys. I'm on normal, right? Alright, I'm overpowered as all hell. No wonder I'm kicking everything's ass. Oh no, blighted werewolves. Didn't I take care of the werewolves in the main game? Apparently not, because now we have Darkspawn werewolves. Because that shit is exactly what I needed. Okay, where are they? There's one over here. Do I see an arrow? I definitely see an arrow. There is definitely an arrow. Right around. Aha! More demons! Hey, you guys, I found a really important gift for Ogryn, so let's give it to him when he is invisible, because why not? Hey, Ogryn, got you toy horse?
What's this? A baby's plaything?
Hey! I thought you'd like it.
Funny. I was sauced the other day, and I was thinking, Ogryn, don't you wish you had a pony?
You could give it to your son.
I didn't say that out loud, did I?
The one that you have with Felsey. You might have.
You know, Bronca loved toy horses way back when. Old girl was always a little odd.
Now she's a little
dead. Too bad it's not a real pony, huh? just as well. The real one's poop. This is... You make me laugh, Commander. Thanks.
I try. Wow, I got 17 from that. Still not enough to make him like me enough, I don't think. He's getting there! Unless he's already there. I can't tell. He needs to be like 75% approval or something.
Leading into the fade.
I don't know. Uh-oh, I found Kristoff's pocket! This must have been Kristoff's camp, but it's not been used for days! Kristoff got killed by this Blight Werewolf, didn't he? It's a pretty crappy Grey Warden to get- Oh, get off me! Help, thank you. Anyway, it's a pretty crappy Grey Warden if you're not able to, you know, kill the darkspawn creatures. Granted, these weren't blighted werewolves, and werewolves aren't kind of jerk faces as we saw in the other game. But whatever. What's this? I can't remember what this is. What? Uh-oh. Marsh wolves! Murder their faces! Oh, it was dead before we even got there. Fine, be that way. Rude. Rude face McRuderson. So I'm currently getting eaten by childhood grubs.
Let's get started.
Which, if y'all remember, some of those disgusting things we found in the deep roads. Meaning we're probably about to come across some darkspawn. And that is definitely a bad one. We don't like darkspawn. Darkspawner, that's a gross sound. I do not like that sound. If I could get some help, please, it'd be bad. It's a really gross sound. Help, please. Ogden, you are the tank. You're supposed to be, you know, helpful to stop the creepy, grossy sounds. Why does a darkspawn child or grub thing have money? Who gave the child or darkspawn grubby thing money, and why is there a singular bucket here? These are questions I will never get an answer to. Never, ever. Oh, hi, Christoph. How you doing, bro? This did not end well for you, bro. Nope. He is very wrecked. Hi! Hi?
Yes. That is your Grey Warden.
Rude?
The mother told it to me that if he was lured to this place and slain, that in time you would come. And the mother, she was right. The mother is always right.
Am I not predictable? Yeah, because it's a video game. Did she say you'd pay for killing Grey Ward? You want me to come to ambush me, I suppose?
An ambush? An attack, yes? This here. It is no attack.
Okay.
Here before you is the first, and I am bringing to you a message. The mother, she is not permitting you to further his plan, whether this you know or not. So she is sending you a gift.
I don't think I want a Darkspawn's gift. Bro. I didn't want to trigger this yet. Oh well, I guess we're gonna be going to do the other main part of this quest. I wanted to do more in the Black Marsh first. Oh well. I guess I can do the side quest later. Unless we start going into the endgame directly after this, and I think that might actually be what happens. I hope not. Cause I got shit to do. Okay. Because we gotta do quests for Justice! And yes, we're about to meet Justice, and he's a pretty cool cat. Even though he's also the other half of Anders in Dragon Age 2, but... Ha! You fucked up, bro!
No,
he just walks away.
We have come to the Fade as well. It cannot be this.
You fucked up? You are first in the class, I take it.
Mother, she has deceived me. I am betrayed.
Get wrecked.
Never trust my mother either.
Now I am being trapped in the Fade with you. Ah, I am the fool.
Looks like someone was considered expendable.
I am the first. I am not being expendable. Both the Grey Warden and the Mother shall be learning this. I will be leaving you to the children. I will be finding my own path back into the world. Back to the Mother.
Okay, so I'm just going to kill you at a later date. Why would he not try to kill me now? Is it because he knows I would immediately kill him because I have the power of saving and loading my game if I die?
Get your weapons out. There's Darkspawn
ahead. Or am I just thinking too much into this, like, normal because it's a video game? Probably that one. So now we appear to be in the Fade. And just... Oh dear. Lyrium Vein! That gives me help! Just like in the first game! Yep.
You seem rather attached to that.
Yeah. Cat? Wait, what about the cat? Oh, right, Sir Pouncelot. Hopefully Sir Pouncelot isn't in the fade. That would be bad for the kitty. If the kitty was in the fade. Cats? Why is there a desire demon? Hi, hi, lady. Dead lady. Did you say piss on her, Ogryn? I ain't got time for your bullcrap right now, huh, Buns? Well, let's just kill that greater shade, and then we're gonna check and see if we brought the kitty into the fade, because if we brought the kitty into the fade, I'm gonna have to have a talk with Anders. Because he has endangered the life of that cat.
Let's get started.
So far, I do not see a kitty.
Idle time is wasted time. Let's get on it. Got it. Your command.
Can I not do advanced stuff?
I am unable to do that.
Oh, there we go. Anders, you brought the cat into the fade!
Does this make you my familiar, Sir Pouncelot? What do you think?
Anders, you brought your cat with you onto a dangerous mission into the Black Marsh, which is known to be an area of great fade activity. And if that cat dies, it is absolutely your fault, because you decided bringing the cat into the fade was a good idea. You're not a smart one. Definitely not a smart one.
No, my lady, I did not forget. I merely... But I would never
contradict
your ladyship. No, I don't. No, please, my lady, have mercy. No! No!
Oh,
no!
You okay there, lady?
I am sorry, mistress.
You... lady?
I am sorry, mistress.
I'm currently on your face. Are you alright? Probably not. The village in the Black Marsh. Demons! Kill their faces! Yeah, there is this Baroness lady. She's not the nicest person. So, we're going to have to murder her face. Because, you know, that's how we do things here. We murder people's faces. Oh! Cutscene! I didn't mean to get to a cutscene, but apparently I got to a cutscene. Hi, how you doing, bro?
You're not a spirit like everyone else.
Nope.
How did you get here?
Magic! I didn't have a choice in the matter, actually.
You were forced to come here? That's very strange. This is where my grandfather's ashes are buried. I come to visit him often. He was the last person to stay in Black Marsh. Once he passed, there was nobody left in the village who remembered.
You are dressed as a mage. You know this is the Fade, right?
This? Of course I know that. This isn't... Oh no! They've come back again. Quick, come hide in the crypt!
Or I could kill whatever is coming after you. I like that idea more. Because murdering things is my specialty, or my name is not Yue Kuzland, Destroyer of Worlds. Or just Darkspawn. And asshole's name's Hal. Not Nathaniel. He may be kind of an upstart jerk face sometimes, but he's pretty good. Pretty okay the rest of the time. Whoop! Oh, it didn't work as well as I wanted it to. Either way, let's go into the Shadowy Crypt. Nothing could possibly happen that is bad in the Shadowy Crypt. And by that, I mean something is definitely going to happen that is bad, because that's how video games work. Okay, let's go help this lady out as soon as the game finishes its silly saving content thing. Okay. Hello? Of course, those demons. Alright, lady, you want to explain to me what- Lady! Lady, get your ass back here! Lady, I ain't done with you yet! Lady! Lady, get your ass back here! I ain't done with you until I say I'm done with you! Why the hell were you leading me down here, lady? Just bypassing
so
entire
place. Fell into my little trap. Such wonderful
or I could
creatures,
just kill you.
You mortals. So full of yearnings. So full of hunger.
Can I just, like, kill you? Do you truly think you can defeat me? I am UA motherfucking Kuzland. Nobody can kill this lovely face.
You do outnumber me now, it's true. Clearly, you mortals are not frail.
I outnumbered you the entire time, lady.
Let the Baroness have you. I shall feed on whatever remains.
Good work.
Wait, what? Okay. Well, that was short and anticlimactic as fuck. Hold on. So I went back to this because I thought that was a really weird way to end this quest. So I looked it up and yeah, you can, there's another way that you can do this, and I kind of want the experience points, so.
There was a girl. You should have seen what she gave to slake her thirst.
So you possess her.
You shall slake mine.
And you're an abomination. So I'm going to murder the absolute bejeebus out of you, take all of your stuff, and that's gross. You looked much better when you were a little magey girl. And I don't think you're gonna survive very long here because I'm, you know, UA motherfucking Kuzland. And UA motherfucking Kuzland don't take shit from nobody. And I don't care all the people that you summon. I'm just gonna take you down with my abilities of amazingness and cake. I don't know why, I just thought of cake, but I ran out of things to say, and I really want some cake, so I start talking about cake. And now apparently I have the power of cake. Oh well, demon's dead. Bye-bye, demon. That was not hard. Okay, was that it? You okay there, Nathaniel? Okay. That doesn't seem to have changed anything. Maybe I freed the original person's spirit? I don't frickin' know. Let's keep going. Okay, you guys. We are now in Black Marsh. Went through the crypt. Time for a cutscene.
Halt.
Hello.
Who enters the Black Marsh?
Somebody was pulled in here from the real world. We are Grey Wardens.
Trapped? Then you're just as we are, locked in this endless nightmare. We've been here so long at her mercy. I almost forget what it was like before. There's a spirit that's come to free us. Perhaps you could help him. If only that were possible.
Let me guess, it's Justice. Well, I've done this quest before, but it's after this quest that I have no knowledge of... Well, I know what happens with, you know, attacks and final dungeons, but I've never actually played nor seen the final dungeons of this game.
Incarnate.
Obviously.
The countless evils I've seen her perpetrate in there. I'm ashamed to even recount them aloud. She
ordered her... Is this supposed to be like an Elizabeth Bathory situation? Okay, that's where I need to go. So I want this. And I want that.
I'd better report this to the guards.
And let's go around because we want to
come find my baby. I'll go directly to the Baroness.
Your baby is probably all of the dead. And yes, I just completely ignored Justice right there. I want to find stuff first. Finding stuff is good. And that means this stuff. And I think that's it. Because I can't actually leave and go anywhere. So let's go talk to Justice. Hi, Justice.
The mansion will not protect you, fiend. Come out and face your crime.
We aren't afraid of you any longer.
Yeah, what she said.
Witch hides. Break down the door.
Be cautious, my friends. The Baroness has power within her lair, and she well knows it. We rush in at our peril.
I'll go with you, because I
and
am
who
a queen.
Now? More minions of the Baroness? Or yet more helpless souls she has tormented?
No, I am literally the queen of all of this land. Therefore, I outrank the Baroness, therefore I'm going to murder her in her face. Okay, we are the Grey Wardens.
I cannot say what a Grey Warden is, but clearly you are a stranger. Perhaps it is a sign.
Yeah, sure.
I am Justice. I have watched this place and seethed at the wrongs visited on these poor folk. And now I seek to aid them.
Once we lived in the real world and the Baroness ruled over us. She took our children and used their blood to work dark and evil magic.
And when we burned down her mansion, she cast one final spell that brought our spirits here. We've been trapped ever since, still under her rule.
This spirit Rude? Knows the Fade. If we help him, he might help us.
I think that since the Baroness trapped these people here, that she's our best chance of getting out.
Tell me, stranger.
So Anders wants me to help them.
Will you help us in this righteous task? Being a Grey Warden appears to make you an able sort, and thus your aid would be most welcome.
So Anders wants us to help the Baroness, and, you know, Nathaniel wants us to help Legion. Justice. Well, I kind of like Justice, even though he is, you know, one half of the corruption in Anders in the second game. But if I help the Baroness, then I am leaving all of these people to their torment, and I'm siding with Anders, so we're going to help Justice.
Then we have the numbers to challenge the Baroness directly.
Ooh, a direct challenge. I like the sound of that. Less talk, more killing.
And yet again, we can see the inside of his skull.
Powerful witch. Do we really want to antagonize her?
Yes! Persuade, we could defeat her and make her use her magic to help us.
Well, there's a thought. All right, you convince me.
My persuasion skills are too damn high.
Are you ready?
Let's do it.
Good people, we take the battle directly to the witch.
Yeah, yeah.
For too long have her crimes gone unpunished. Now is the time to reclaim your freedom!
Yeah! I mean, what? Okay, the way he did that, he was like, yeah! And then he just kind of danced on his feet for a second. Uh-oh. Those are some ash demons. And a wicked, wicked witch. Baroness lady person.
My, my. All that shouting outside, and now you finally decided to barge in without even a proper invitation.
You have an Orlesian accent, lady.
You will release these poor folk and submit yourself to justice.
Justice? Is that what you're calling it? What of their punishment? Burning my home to the ground and me within it.
You did kill all their children.
You were stealing our children, using their blood to feed your vanity.
As was my due. You lived on my land, I, your rightful ruler. Your blood was mine, just as your lives are now.
Does that mean that your life is mine because I am technically one of the rulers of Ferelden and I can tell you to get wrecked?
What's this? The pathetic fools have managed to recruit yet more sympathizers?
Yeah, your queen.
We are no longer alone, Baroness. Your reign ends here.
I pull rank on you,
As
lady.
It happens, I am no longer alone either.
Oh, goddammit.
My path back across the Vale lies in victory over you and your new allies. Then the Mother will pay for her treachery.
Or I kill you. I figured you'd turn up sooner or later.
We must be ending this. Now. The Grey Warden, it is more dangerous than you know.
Oh, Rude. As you wish, creature. Slay them, and you shall have the reward you requested.
Enough! The battle is joined.
Well, summoning... Summoning the beast right next to you was probably not the smartest thing you've ever done. Like, oh no, there's this creature from the Fade who wants to kill me. Let's summon it right next to me. You're not right. But I'll be up there and I'll take her out in a minute. Is she punching him? She is! She's punching Justice with her bare fists. Lady, shouldn't you be using magic or something that's more useful than your fists?
No!
Fist?
You fool!
Axe.
Why haven't you defeated them?
They are too much. It must be sending me back through the veil. Now, before it is too late.
Oh, I will sunder the veil, all right. I'll send them all back. But you? Your life is going to provide the power.
No. No.
No! Well, that didn't work very well. We didn't really get to help the people. Kind of wanted to help the people. I'm pretty sure I should have been able to help the people. I can help the people, right? I'm gonna double check this. Because I want to help the people. I still get to help the people, right? I want to help the people. I'm looking it up. I want to help the people. help the people. Uh-oh! Kristoff's body is moving! That's a bad thing!
Where am I?
Hi, Kristoff!
What's happening?
You look like you've seen better days.
No. This is the world of mortals. Beyond the veil. And this is a mortal body of flesh. I am trapped within.
I just double checked. Maybe I should have finished the quest first. I've seen this quest before, I was kind of scared that I missed something, because you can't go back into the Fade, and I wanted to make sure I didn't miss anything. I didn't miss anything, we did everything alright. Looks like the Baroness sent me back after all!
The witch sundered the veil in her haste! All of us were drawn through! She has returned to this realm as well. Can you not feel it? The Baroness is nearby!
So we need to kill her! How? Isn't she dead just like all the others?
You misunderstand. The Baroness...
Oh,
she is not immortal as you are, or as were the villagers she kept trapped. There was such a mortal once, but now... That is a demon of pride. She assumed that role long ago to feed from the mortal she trapped. But here, in your world... Here she will be quite something else.
So we kill her. What do you propose, then?
The veil is sundered, and the tears must be closed lest they continue to spill demons out into this world.
I already closed them, bro.
I can alter your weapons for a time, allowing them to drive back the Fade's magic. But if we are to deal with the Baroness, we must move swiftly.
Okay. So you've turned Kristoff into a mage. Pretty sure the Grey Worms are gonna want to have a discussion with you. Oh great, we have to have justice with us for this. Let's take... Oh, but I need to have Augrin so he likes me. Damn it, Augrin. Nah, it'll be fine.
Yes.
Sigrun and... Anders. Yes, but that only gives us one rage. One rage. One ranged. Ah, screw it. I'll take Sigrun. We like Sigrun. Sigrun's good people. Why is there only one person? I only see one person. Like one other person besides you, eh? Please tell me I'm gonna have more people than... Okay, there they are. I was gonna say! I kinda need more people. Oh, this is gonna take me a while, isn't it? Okay, yes, let's make him a Reaver. We're going to make the Spirit of Justice a motherfucking Reaver. No, he can be a Templar, because that seems to fit him, as would a Champion. Well, he's gonna need these if he's gonna be my new tank. He's giving these two. Oh, that was everything. Never mind. Yeah, he's a sword and shield kind of dude, which is a good thing. You have that, and that, and how about some of these? Just give you all of those. Just right into your face. He's a spirity dude. Let's make him a more spirity dude. So he can be invisible, just like Ogryn. I'll give you some Templar stuff, why not? And some of this, too. Disengage, perfect striking. Boom, boom. And next would be me rapidly, fierily giving you a bunch of gifts. Cause it's fun. Have a locket!
I don't know quite how to thank you.
Don't worry about it. Have another thing.
What is that sound?
I gave him a Lyrium ring and something happened.
The stone within this ring. Is it Lyrium?
Yes.
Am I allowed to keep this?
Yes.
Is it to be mine?
Yes, because I just met you and I know this is crazy, but... something something call me maybe? I don't freaking know the words to that song. That's the idea of a gift.
When mortals dream of Lyrium in the Fade, it is not like this. The song saddens me, but it is breathtaking. Of all the things I have seen in this world, this is the most precious.
You literally just arrived in this world, bro.
As a reminder that even in misfortune, good can be found.
Ah, that's funny to me. literally just. Okay, then. Okay, so I got rid of all the portals, because that's kind of like a bullshit. I don't like that quest. And look, we got some shiny new armor for Justice! It's the Sentinel armor that I got by killing all of them demons, and the helmet is really out of place, but it's got the big old gray warden crest on it, so it must be the correct one for him. It's also a badass piece of armor, and I think he may be replacing Ogryn as my favorite tank. At least, you know, the ones that I'd be taking with me to places. Okay, let's kill a baroness!
So this is the world of mortals. How very dull it seems. So immutable and unchanging. Yet...
I am here.
I have crossed the veil. The spirits will watch in envy as the mortals of this realm bow down before me.
That will not happen, demon.
Because I'm gonna murder your face.
Ah. It seems I was not the only one to be drawn here. How very tiresome.
Defeating you one more time won't be a problem. Defeating you
Is
won't
that
be a problem,
so?
Lady.
Yep. We shall see, won't we?
Now it's a pretty damn sure thing. Gross. Lady, you're gross. Lady, you're a demon? You're very... Alright then! Pride demon! Let's do this! Let's kill your face hole! Cause you're a pride demon, and pride demon is bad. This episode's been going on for an hour and a half, and I don't even care! Yeah, sure I will. Just watch my falling.
As you wish.
Cause that's what's gonna happen here. Yeah, it's not like you're dying. You know, well, she's not dead yet, but she's dying pretty quickly. Granted, this is the last of the, like, three or four little extra areas you get to go to before you, you know, get to take out the mother and the father and the holy... I don't even freaking know. But... yeah. Commentary is hard, especially when there's not much going on screen. Because this game is just beta particle matter.
Let's get started.
All of the particle effects are all over the place. Get back here, lady! I ain't through with you yet! Come back here! I ain't through with you! No, just don't you run away from me! Lady, please! Stop! Lady, I'm trying to stab you! Lady, please! Lady, let me stab you! She really doesn't want me to stab her. She's rather rude like that. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Because I am Yue Kuzland, and he is frozen. Well, they are frozen. Stab him in the butt! Anders, you couldn't even keep- Anders is not dead, but somebody else is dead. Justice is dead, and that's a bad thing. Justice! Where is he? That's Sigrun. Where's Justice? I need to find Justice. I need Justice. Justice. Oh, there's Justice, I see him. Okay, so first off, I'm gonna drink some orange juice. Yes, drink some orange juice. There we go. Okay, drink the orange juice and then bring Justice back to life because we need Justice.
Ready and waiting.
Okay, there we go. Justice has been brought back to life. This is good. This is a good thing. Okay, now let's make Justice, you know, get rid of his little headache, because he got a little bit of a headache after he died. And then we're going to make him drink some orange juice. And Sigrun gets to have some orange juice. And I get to have some orange juice because I am Yue Kuzlin, and Yue Kuzlin needs to keep herself strong. Even though orange juice is insanely the healthiest thing to drink, but it's the best thing to drink when you're killing baronesses. And the baroness is dead.
And so,
and I am glowing in misty.
For what it is worth, thank you. I have fulfilled my vow. May the victims of that woman's madness rest in peace. Wherever they have gone to now.
Well, if there are people who followed Andraste, then hopefully they went to the Maker. Because that's where they wanted to go. You don't know where they went?
No. The spirits believe there is a place beyond the Fade. But we have no more answers to such things than you mortals.
Great.
It seems I cannot return to the Fade. I am trapped here, in the body of this Grey Warden. There are memories within this poor man's mind. They're difficult to see. But he was a Grey Warden? He was slain by the Darkspawn. The one called the First?
Yep. Sounds about right. The Darkspawn are who the Grey Wardens fight.
And that was your pursuit when you were tricked into the Fade, yes?
Yes.
I understand now. It seems I am at a loss. I know nothing of this world, and have only a few memories of this Grey Warden to draw from. I do not wish to die. What shall I do, mortal? You seem to be a creature of good character, and you are of this world. Can you advise me?
Why don't you come with me? Good luck with that. Join me. The body you inhabit belonged to a Grey Warden.
You mean continue this mortal's mission?
Yep.
As a Grey Warden?
Yep.
It was a Darkspawn who murdered this mortal most ignobly, and the ones that commanded it yet live. To avenge his death. Yes, that would be a purpose. Very well. I will join you, Grey Warden, if you will allow it.
Awesome, now put your helmet back on because your face is kind of gross. Should I call you Christoph?
That is not my name. I have no name. Only a virtue to which I aspire. If I am to need a name, then use that. I am Justice, and for now I am pleased to travel at your side, Grey Warden.
Cool. We have a spirit named Justice. We need to keep him away from Anders because anybody who's played the second game knows why. But that's going to be it for this video, you guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I've been playing some Dragon Age Awakening. I'll see you all in the next video.
Mother?
It comes with sweet news, I hope. Tell the mother.
The First, it is dead. The Grey Wardens are gone from the marsh.
Wicked, wicked Wardens. They killed the First. Killed him. Cut out the mother's heart.
But was it not the mother who wished him dead?
Peace! I wished him peace. To find the song again. To hear the sweet call. We are all lost. But the day will come when the silence ends. Even me.